Welcome back to Design Bundles YouTube channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Crystal, and today I'm gonna share with you guys a breast cancer awareness project. So it's October, and in October, we'd like to bring awareness to breast cancer. So I thought instead of making a t-shirt or something like that, let's do a mouse pad, something that we can look at all year long to remind us all year long. So this would be a great gift for somebody, or you can make it for yourself. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna sublimate this on the mouse pad, and I've already printed this out. I used my Sawgrass SG-1000 with these Sawgrass inks, and I've got my little mouse pad here. I'll have one link down below for you guys. So what I did was I just sized this down, and all we're simply gonna do is get it on our pad, and we can tape that down, and then we're gonna cover it with a parchment paper. I have my heat press set at 400 degrees for 60 seconds. I wanted to go ahead and note that whenever you're using something that's thicker like this, you need to adjust your pressure. So before you start to heat this up, I would go ahead and adjust your pressure first. So that's just a little tip for me. So let's go ahead and tape this down. So what we're gonna go ahead and do is just figure out about where we want our design to be. And we're simply just gonna go ahead and use some heat tape here. And we're gonna tape it down. A question I get all of the time is about my little tape dispenser here. I've had it for a very long time. And what's cool is you can move it around, and it's got a little clip on it that you can clip right onto your table or your work surface. And then you can kind of have this however, so you can just pull your tape off. I've always kept my heat resistant tape. This is Cricut brand. You can also get a little bit bigger ones, I believe, but this fits regular tape on it. But I always use it for my heat tape. It's just super easy to keep up with, and I can definitely just clip it to my counter and things like that. So like I said, I get questions on it all of the time. I got mine from Amazon. There's tons of different colors. I believe you can also find them in Staples and places like that, but we will have one linked down below for you guys. Now that I've got my tape here, we're just gonna go ahead and tape down both sides here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and tape that down. And then we're just gonna go ahead and slide this underneath here. And then as always, we want to cover this with our parchment paper. So we've got this set at 400 degrees for 60 seconds. The heat press that I'm using today, this is the craft press from Stahl. So this is the baby one from this one. And I got it from Heat Transfer Warehouse. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and pop this open. All right, so now that we've got this open, we're gonna move our parchment paper. And then we're gonna go ahead and remove this. So at this point, we can go ahead and carefully peel this before we shift it. And there you guys have it. How super nice is this? It looks great. So not only can you put this design on, you know, a pillow, t-shirt, a little zipper pouch, you can also put it on your mouse pads. So that way you can look at it all year long to remind you about breast cancer. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you found it helpful. If you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one.